Hi, I'm Sophie, and welcome to my world. Jake, what are you doing?
I'm making a magnet.
You're making a magnet out of a nail?
Yeah, I have some other magnets, but
okay.
You know, you take a little magnet and you rub it in one direction, and eventually, over the course of time, you'll end up turning it into a magnet. Now, it works a lot better when I have the other magnets connected to it, but look, it's still a magnet.
That's so cool. So what did you do? You just rubbed a bunch of magnets on a nail?
So I took one magnet and I rubbed it, and the key is rubbing in one direction.
How come only in one direction?
Well, because what you're trying to do is you're trying to take the particles that make up this nail, and you're trying to kind of get them all to line up in the same direction. Imagine a bunch of cars in a parking lot all facing a bunch of different directions.
And you want them to all...
And I'd like them all to be in a nice single file line.
Okay.
Right? That's what you're pretty much trying to do here with the electrons here in the nail.
So you're trying to line up all the electrons and that will make them magnetic?
It will make the nail, yes, it will create a magnetic field. Because basically what happens is each electron has its own little magnetic field.
Okay.
But electrons are tiny.
Right.
Tiny, tiny, tiny. Itty-bitty. You can't even imagine.
Okay.
But, so when they're all going in different directions and not really in the same direction, they kind of cancel each other out.
Right, sure. Like a whole bunch of people with a whole bunch of personalities
going
different directions.
But when you get them all going in the same direction, we create what are called domains, but we don't need to get into that today. But it basically, it creates all their magnetic fields kind of add together.
So it's like, okay, so it's like a whole bunch of people with different attitudes, right, going in different directions. But then when they all are like focused on the same thing, they have much more power.
Sure, sure.
Okay. I told you I'm not very sciencey.
Oh, but I like it anyway. Okay, but yeah, there's actually a lot more fun ways. I always like magnets because you can have so many contests. The most fun thing to do is taking the magnet that you just made and trying to get it to not be a magnet anymore.
Oh. You mean like demagnetizing it?
Demagnetizing it.
How do you do that?
You beat it against the table.
You beat it?
I mean, what kid doesn't like to beat something against the table,
ooh,
right?
Just like Billie Jean,
now,
Not My Lover.
That might work. Or you take a hammer and you really slam it, right?
Of course, if you are going to use a hammer, make sure you have an adult present, please.
Yes.
But you can beat your nail.
Any kid can do this, yes. And so we'll see. See if it works. I don't know. Try seeing if it's still magnetic. Is it? No. No.
Well, wait. Here, I can cheat.
I know. I find a lot of kids try to do that all
the time. Look, it's still magnetized. For more magnetic ideas, come back and see us at sophie-world.com.